It's also me, the razor baby. Still hoping that bear comes through. Beginning of the third week archery season here for deer and black bear here in PA. I'm on a piece of state game land. And 3 days before archery season opened up for black bears here, I had four different bears come into my tree from 2 o'clock in the afternoon until dark, and they would not leave. 3 days passed on, and I went in and I climbed that same tree for opening day bear season. I didn't see one bear. I didn't see one deer. Now, I've been keeping an eye on these bears for about 3 months. They've been in here pretty consistently, within a 2 square mile radius. And right now, it's 2:30 in the afternoon. I got myself in a tree. Down there, there's a triple tree. It's a tree that sometimes I hunt on the ground. Just about every time I would sit on the ground at that tree, I'd see that big mama bear come up through on this heavy trail right here, and she'd go straight across and head west. I gotta say, from that tree up to that trail, it's like 70 yards. So there's no way I could get a shot. Anyway, so I got in here this afternoon, got myself situated in a decent tree. Got this pine tree right here for cover. I've got a good clean shot right here over this trail. A couple of clean shots here on this trail that runs east to west too. But the way my history's been going, I hope big mama bear comes down from this trail just before dark. Last year, when I was in this specific location on state game land, I saw quite a few bucks. And it just so happens that these bears decided they're gonna hang out in that same location. And, they're just totally wrecking this area. See what happens. Seeing coyotes, deer, bears, turkeys. Eventually something's gonna happen. Be awesome to finally get a shot off, get something down. Sit tight for a minute. Still hoping that bear comes through. Thank you.
the arrow. I'm gonna leave that in there for a second. I got blood here. No blood. Blood.
Yeah, I should come up in here, right behind me. Maybe it was a little more than 20 yards behind me. Yeah, I didn't look that far enough.
Oh, that's a long shot.
I know that whacks are good because
it's pumping.
Because she was really stumbling when she came back up here.
Blood, blood. Blood.
There's blood right here at her feet. There we go. Here's where she was laying.
Yeah.
And then she went back.
Yeah.
Over behind me somewhere. Yeah. Figured I'd mark the tree with that. Oh, here's some more blood. With that lighted arrow. That way we could... Here's the coyotes again. Oh, here's some blood. Find some up there.
Come stand right here, Bill.
Alright.
No.
Grab a side.
Grab a side.
Grab a side. Ready?
Yeah.
Good. Clean her up, put her in the bag.
Put her in the bag. We're going this way.
Yep. Throw her in there. Add a little more.
We're going this way.
All right. Good job. All cleaned up.